Among the rest, thank you, Dad, for shaping my